cover, hook of the leg, and Kushida able to kick out at one. And many have wondered what Finn Balor, what has been on his mind. But right now, Beth, we are focusing on his hard-hitting matchup.
We're watching Ruas kind of dismantle Kushida here. You see him attacking the wrist and the fingers here, that awkward bending back position.
Awkward's one way to put it, Wade. What about the body manipulation?
I've got to agree with Beth there. It seems like for the first time ever, I've seen Kushida outmatched in the grappling game. That is impressive stuff.
And again, looking for that standing Kimura, his Ruas, and taking Kushida down to the mat. And this is not where Kushida wants to be.
Absolutely not. Clear power advantage for Ruas here. But we remember that Kushida is so lightning fast, he just needs one opportunity to capitalize. That's kind of been his reputation in the mat game for so long now, and just one opportunity will be enough for him.
Kushida being on a roll as of late, said he can finally be himself, can finally breathe, has exhaled, but it might be hard for him to get some breaths after that deep knee to the midsection.
The broken rib off that.
And now Kushida answers back, drop kick to the left knee. And Kushida now soccer-style kick going to the arm. Down to the head, and Kushida quickly dissecting his opponent here tonight. Big hip toss, nice cartwheel, boom, with a drop kick.
Yeah, what powers of recovery from Kushida as he goes for the pin count here, grabbing the arm as Ruas was desperately trying to get that shoulder up.
Kushida has taken the advantage in his favor, and maybe a little revenge there against Ruas's phalanges.
Whoa, stepped on the fingers, and a nice block, nice kick to the face, and Ruas now trying to hoist up Kushida.
A block rocked the shins of Kushida, but Kushida's still on his feet. Rocked again, perhaps.
Oh, and now looking for a submission in his own right is Kushida. Both superstars center of the ring. They tried to trade blows back and forth. Have also tried to go back and forth on submissions.
Yeah, trying to bend this arm back the wrong way, locking in that Kimura lock.
Kushida not able to get the hold all the way in from behind. Nice counter. But right now, Kushida trying to block. Kushida's standing, the bridge, shoulders are down, center of the ring. Kushida, what a unique pinning combination.
Here is your winner, Kushida.
Well, Kushida clearly capitalizing on a mistake there from Ruas. Ruas trying to lock in some sort of ankle or knee hold, but so good is Kushida, he was able to turn that to his own advantage.
We talked about the ability for Kushida to adapt in any sort of match. Kushida again steps up to the plate and continues his impressive winning streak here at NXT.